You know the sad reality, my brothers and my sisters, that there might be some of us here today, forget about having maybe bad feeling in their heart towards their brothers, we've got bad feelings in our heart towards our parents. Our parents. And we don't give them that due right that they deserve. How do we expect that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to forgive us in this month? It's a month of forgiveness, right? من صام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه من قام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه من يقوم ليلة القدر إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه. The fasting that we're going to be fasting, also the prayer that we're going to be praying in the night, we all want from that what? To be forgiven. We want to be forgiven, but we don't forgive the rest of the people. This is why Ibn Rajab rahimahullah ta'ala al-Hanbali in his